And now Sabu is in possession of the ladder.
Well, I want to take you through a little history if we've got the time. The ladder match, it originated in the Stampede organization up in Calgary. The infamous Hart family bringing it in. One of the first big...
Sabu's close. He's
coming. No.
Stopped by Jared Steele.
One of the first big ones was when Bret Hart took on Shawn Michaels in a little scene ladder match to bring it to the States. And think of how it has evolved, Derek Michaels. The ladder, as we see now, it's used as a weapon. It's set up to dive outside.
Here we go again.
Ladder matches.
Here we go again, right back to work on that right arm. We saw this in the video footage earlier.
Sticking the elbow inside. Oh,
God, just collapsing that ladder on that exposed arm, that weakened right arm of Sabu. Now Chris Germany hands the chairman of the PCW a steel chair, and here we go.
Oh, but Derek Michaels, we saw a cage match earlier. That's commonly referred to as one of the most dangerous matches
in
professional wrestling, but I'll tell you what, here as of late, and especially within PCW, the ladder match could make an argument for being the most dangerous, and that's what these two men are involved in now.
And Jared Steele sets that ladder up. There's a kick just to make sure Sabu does not get up. Jared propped up the ladder, climbing halfway up.
Sabu's got a chair, though. He's in a little better shape than he thought. Oh, Jared down.
No one is better with a steel chair than Sabu. Now, no one lays it in with more authority than Jared Steele, but when it comes to the art of how to use a steel chair, Sabu is a magician. Now he comes to the outside. Looks like he's going up underneath the ring apron. Chris Germany with words of encouragement for Jared Steele, and wouldn't you know it, Jeremy? He goes and finds a wooden table.
Somebody that sells tables needs to open up an account with PCW. We've seen so many broken here tonight. Sabu's setting one up. Jared Steele, hoping not to go through it, able to cut him off.
Face first into the ring apron. Jared Steele seemingly gaining the upper hand now, reaching across into one of the cubby areas.
We have another ladder.
And this is a much, much bigger ladder.
Well, it's going to take one hell of a ladder to get up there. That belt is, I made mention earlier on, that thing looks higher than a typically regulation standard.
It truly does.
Wow. Jared in control now.
Well,
Sabu taking over.
Yeah, Sabu's got him draped across that wooden table. Couple of chops right there to the throat.
Where's he headed?
Sabu off the ropes, coming over the top. My God, what a beautiful stop by Jared Steele. Mid-flight, he puts the foot up and kicks Sabu right in the midsection, and that stopped Air Sabu
with a crash landing, and Jared Steele trying to take back over. Two ladders in the ring, the table hanging ominously on the outside.
Couple of European uppercuts, or forearm shivers, I should say. Jared Steele with a chair. Now Jared Steele reciprocating what was given to him just a few short moments ago, that flying chair right to the face. And now here comes the much bigger ladder. You see it written on the side. That is a 10-foot ladder. What a damn thing looks taller than 10 foot to me, Jeremy.
Absolutely. It's going to take more than that. That one looks like might be able to get up there and reach it. Sabu has got to get up. Jared almost halfway there.
Slowly making his way to his feet.
He hooks the leg.
Oh,
there.
My God.
Oh, wow.
Inches away.
Less than the length of a finger.
That's true. Shot to the head. Another shot to the head. A kick to the throat. Sabu's down. He's losing balance. And there he goes. Wow.
The momentum that Jared had to use to knock Sabu down knocked himself off the ladder. Right across. He gets a lariat across the middle rope.
Sabu following outside. Jared Steele down on the outside of the PCW arena. Head first into the steel barricades. Now being thrown over the barricades into the crowd area. Well, that'll take some time.
Look at that.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
He's got the chair. Setting it up. Here we go. Off the top. He's on the rope waiting. He goes. He lands. Air Sabu has landed.
Into the crowd. I'll tell you what, if you get here early enough, you can sit ringside, and we'll take the action right to you.
Did you see the balance of Sabu? He jumped off that chair, landed on that rope, and just froze, waiting for the exact time to leap onto Jared Steele, and it could not have been timed any better.
Incredible balance, incredible agility.
That's why he's the best.
That's why he's the best. Incredible resiliency here. Sabu over the railing now. Jarrett has got to be hurt so bad. Chris Germany trying to direct traffic on the outside, but you can't direct traffic in a car wreck.
Well put. Jarrett still rolls back into the ring. Sabu following. Setting up that chair once again. This time closer to us. This could be the triple jump moonsault. He's up. Oh, my God. Oh. Sabu landed face first on the very chair he leaped from.
Well, Derek Michaels, he was disoriented. The pain from the elbow, you can see. He has been disoriented. The eyes have been crossed for quite some time. And to take that leap, and we see it all out.
Face first into that chair. Jarrett Steele, like we said earlier, he found a weakness. Sabu hurt the face. So Jarrett Steele goes right to work.
Not only that, but Jarrett Steele created a weakness in the elbow that Sabu is still favoring.
Setting up.
He hit it.
That's it.
That's got to be.
That's it. He's got him knocked out. Now why not grab the ladder and climb to the top?
Where's he going? Well, he's got to believe that that might not be it.
He got the steel plate on a steel chair. What the hell else does he have to do?
Where's he going? Back into these pits. Oh, my.
A third ladder right now coming into play. And Jeremy, correct me if I'm wrong, but this damn thing is half the length of the arena.
This one's huge. You won't even have to climb all the way to the top to get the belt on this one.
This is a monster of a ladder. Look at the size of this one.
Where do we buy these things? That could reach the ladder, and it's only on the floor.
Hell, I didn't know they even made them this big.
Where do you need to go for a ladder that tall?
Chris Germany helping out. Sabu has a chair. I don't know if he's buying time or not.
Sabu sees what's coming, and he throws that chair right at Jarrett Steele's face.
Perfectly timed once again. Right when Jarrett Steele tries to climb back inside of the ropes, he catches a chair from Sabu.
But you see Steele able to get up first and right to the back of Sabu. Where's Jarrett headed here?
Grabbing a hold of the legs.
No. Do you see what's headed here?
I have no idea what Jarrett's about to do, but Jeremy, this I can promise you, it's going to hurt.
It's going to hurt both of these. Look at the braces on this ladder.
They're bending. Chris Germany's trying to balance the ladder. This could be deadly.
Oh, my God. Can you believe it?
A leg drop probably from 12 feet in the air. And he lands right on Sabu. What has happened to the pelvic girdle, to the waist of Jarrett Steele has got to be excruciating right now.
Well, Derek Michaels saved two more beds at the PCW ward down at the hospital. These two guys are going to be hurting after this. Listen to the crowd get behind Sabu.
That belt is still untouched. There are ladders everywhere.
Oh! Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
That table had been out there for a good 10 minutes untouched.
It just came into play.